Noah Rattler, and I am a native of Houston, Texas. I grew up in South Park neighborhood and went to Ross Sterling High School. From there, I went to Prairie View A&M University, where I received my 2 degrees in mechanical engineering and physics. Last year, on March 24th, I left Houston, Texas to walk the 1,800 miles between there and Santa Monica, California, as an effort to raise awareness for homelessness in the United States. And even more so, or less than, it was a journey of exploration where I learned a lot about myself and the people of this country and the situation itself. There is not a thing that we can't do once we put our minds to it. Help them
to strive. Help them to... The walk itself was pretty interesting. I walked 20 miles a day for 90 days total. The walk was 134 days, so that time in between, I was resting up, trying to recuperate from injuries, doing interviews, visiting homeless service providers, and just trying to enjoy a little bit of the experience. I passed through Tornado Alley, ducked through some tornadoes. I walked through mountain ranges, and finally through the desert in the summertime. Some people say I should have taken a bike. Now I think I should have flown, but it was what it was, and I gained the value from it. And hopefully, everyone else can see some value in it also. And listen to
the blues. The reason I decided to speak about homelessness is pretty simple. When you look at homelessness, you see all the things that we need to handle in our society: healthcare, how we treat our veterans, the elderly, our mentally ill, where we're lacking in education, and all the major hot-button issues of this generation. And they contribute, each of them, in their own way to homelessness. So to honestly look at homelessness and think about trying to figure out ways to solve the problem, we have to figure out ways to fix all the contributors. And that is pretty much the reason why I decided to speak about it. And most of all, I learned, I got a gut level, on the street level view of how this results in the suffering of our brothers and sisters by volunteering at Search on the mobile outreach van. And while I was planning the trip, all of this was in my mind as we got closer and closer to the date. So when I walked across the country and made my stops and did my talks, this is what was going through my head at the time.
Now, as I walked across the country, I picked up a lot of things on the side of the road. And one of these things just happened to be the idea of having to sleep out itself. I was walking through Wichita Falls, Texas, and as I visited Faith Mission there, they were preparing to have their own sleep out. Now, fast forward several months later, after I recuperated and everything, I was wondering, trying to figure out a way to keep going what I started with the walk. And the idea of the sleep out became a key component of that effort. After a few conversations with people in City Councilmember Ronald Green's office, who includes Chris Brown and the young ambassadors over at Search, it was decided that this is something with great potential here in Houston and something that we should go for. And what the resultant is what you're participating in tonight. This wonderful event that will be Houston's kickoff for National Hunger and Homeless Awareness Week, hopefully until the end of homelessness. And I'm not saying that as a figurative pie in the sky type of statement. It is something that is realistic if we all commit to doing what we need to do to make it happen. So welcome to the sleep out. That's how I got here.
Donating your time, or your talents, or your tokens, or all three. Support is where we find the solution. By people coming out and spending time on things like the mobile outreach van, or going in and volunteering the House of Tiny Treasure, or writing a check once a month, once a quarter, or once a year, and sending it in to Search and organizations like it,
we all make our own contribution to the collective effort to end homelessness.